His name is Ethan, and someone mentioned going to a private Christian school when they were little. We did too. They're a very small group of us, and I was definitely more extroverted. I was like, okay, K-5, here we go. I'm ready to make some friends. I'm going to memorize all of your names by lunchtime. We're all going to be best friends, and you're all going to love me. But that's not really how it went. I would like bound up to some kids and be like, hi, my name's Mandy. What's your name? And they're like, whoa, you come on really strong, kid. You know, so it didn't quite go over as I hoped. So I'm kind of like walking around the playground at recess, and I'm thinking like, okay, maybe I just haven't like met my friend yet. You know, like I was at a new school. I went to like K-3 and K-4 at somewhere else. I didn't know anybody at this school, but I was trying my damnedest to get to know people. So I'm in the playground, I'm like, okay, that didn't go so well with her. He was kind of mean. That person just ignored me. Okay, who have I not met yet? So I'm looking around, like, looking for my options. And on the playground, there's like this wooden structure thing that I think it was supposed to be a pirate ship, like maybe in the 80s, but some parts had broken off. It was a really janky thing, probably not safe for children. But there was a wooden platform where you could like stand up here, and there's a pole you could slide down, like a little wall climbing thing, and then a wooden bridge, and then another platform thingy with some other climbing things, doodads on it. And I'm like, okay, if I get up on that platform, I can see the whole playground as my domain, and I can see everyone up here, and then like I'll be able to pick, like, okay, that person is going to be my friend. Let's go for that person. As I'm walking over, I notice under the platform, there's a little boy down there, and he's sitting like this. And there's nothing under this platform except for dirt, and I'm like, who wants to? Digging in the dirt's cool and all when you're 5, but like he's not really digging, he's just kind of like sitting in the dirt, like he doesn't really look like he's having fun. So I didn't want to like get in the dirt under the platform, so I decided to climb up on top of the platform and hang my waist off. I'm looking at him like this and going, hi! And he looks up and he's like, hi. And so I said, my name's Mandy, you want to be my friend? And he said, yeah. I said, okay, let's go play. And so that was how we became friends. We were in school together until sixth grade. And then at that point, he went to a different middle school. We went to different high schools. We went to the same college, then moved to different cities. But like throughout this time, like there were so many good memories, but also we were there for each other during like really tough times too. Like, my parents' divorce, his 16-year-old dog dying, me fighting with my parents and fighting with his parents, him coming out, me coming out, his bad boyfriends, my bad boyfriends, his bad boyfriends, my bad girlfriends. Like, everything that you could possibly imagine, like, being there for someone, that is what we are for each other. And we still are to this day. And, like, at my wedding, we had a best friend dance instead of like a father-daughter first dance, like, because that was more important to me to have that best friend dance. We talk like every day. I talked to him like just yesterday for like 3 hours on the phone. Like, he moved to New York. We still stayed in touch. He moved to LA. We still stayed in touch. I moved to Columbus. Like, he's been there for every single pivotal moment in my life and vice versa. And so one day, a couple years ago, we were like talking, and he was like, do you remember the day we met? And I was like, yeah, you were under that platform thing on the playground. And, you know, I don't know what you were doing under there. And he said, I never told you what I was doing under there? And I said, no. Now keep in mind, we've been best friends for like 20 years at this point. This has somehow never come up. So I was like, no, what were you doing? I'm like just laying in the dirt. And he said, no, I was under